Walford teen Tiffany Butcher, played by Maisie Smith, could be in serious danger as her crush for gang leader Jagger Rawley, Aaron Thomas Ward, goes a step too far in EastEnders. In recent episodes, viewers of the BBC soap have seen Tiffany fall under Jagger's spell as she has been lying to her sister Whitney Dean, Shona McGarty, and coming home drunk. Clearly infatuated by the bad boy, Tiffany soon found herself a member of the gang as Jagger invited her to more meetings. However, with her sense blinded by passion, could the Walford teen find herself in an even more devastating situation? Initially blanking the advances of the gang member, sneaking off to the meet the lad after hours, Tiffany has faced Whitney's wrath as the sister discovered Tiffany was meeting Jagger. Tiffany soon found herself flirting with the leader. Angry at the fact that Tiffany had been drinking, Whitney is infuriated further when she discovered Tiffany was seeing a boy who was 19 years old. Strongly disapproving of the blossoming relationship, Whitney bans her little sister from going to see Jagger. However, this doesn't stop the young pair from making plans to win Whitney over, with the gang leader determined to meet Tiffany's older sister and prove her wrong about his intentions. So that he can stay in contact with the besotted schoolgirl, Jagger gives her a mobile phone to arrange more meetings. The notorious gang leader could be showing traits of grooming behavior which may lead to an even more sinister motive for his likeness towards Tiffany. Blindsided by love, will the teen walk straight into a dangerous path? Whitney has a traumatic history of being groomed, with the character's ordeal playing out on screens in a harrowing storyline. Having been subjected to years of abuse by her stepfather Tony King, Chris Cockhill, Whitney revealed to her guardian Bianca Butcher, Patsy Palmer, the extent of the abuse. It was the first time the subject matter had been raised in a British soap opera. After Tony was convicted for his crimes, Whitney found herself at the center of another dark plot a few years later. Having walked out on her family, Whitney found herself sleeping with men as a trait for paying off debuts to a man claiming to be helping her. After a traumatic ordeal, the troubled teen returned back to the square to try and forget about her past. If Tiffany's being groomed, could Whitney spot the signs of owl abuse before it's too late? Jagger could cause a rift between the Walford teen and her best friend Bernadette Taylor, Claire Norris. Speaking to Inside Soap about the pair's friendship, Claire revealed, Tiff is going to get herself into a bit of trouble, and Bernie is trying to warn her. But will she listen? Who knows? EastEnders continues tonight at 8 p.m. on BBC One.